Welcome to the Umbrella Chronicles. Accessing file number 2498-1149RC.
Biohazard. The outbreak occurred in the summer of 1998. It started in the American Midwestern town of Raccoon City and brought hell to Earth. The T-virus was developed as a biological weapon, proliferating amongst the unsuspecting public. It metamorphosed them into living death zombies. Umbrella's mission statement had always been preserving the health of the people. But beneath this bright statement lurked the shadow of Oswald E. Spencer's ambition.
End of filing concerning the outbreak incident in Raccoon City.
The truth behind the rise and fall of Umbrella is something to which only a select few are privy. The beginning of the end started on the outskirts of Raccoon City in the Arklay Mountains.
Resident Evil, The Umbrella Chronicles.
It was a stormy night when the leeches overwhelmed the Ecliptic Express. The Special Forces unit sent to investigate the area reported an emergency, but the announcement was suddenly cut off and followed only by silence. Enter the STARS unit member, Rebecca Chambers. Umbrella has been at the center of my plans for a long time, but the train incident would prove to be the beginning of the end.
STARS here. Is anybody there? STARS here. Is anybody there?
Can we put a hold on the whole arresting me thing? We have bigger things to worry about right now.
That later. For now, we are going to safety.
That'll be easier said than done.
stairs!
They're on the stairs, too!
The train. It's moving.
Who's driving this thing?
How the hell would I?
We better go find out.
Watch your step, princess.
Don't call me princess.
We're surrounded. Let's get back inside.
Right.
Get ugly.
Fall back!
And how exactly did you get here?
I was being transported when we were attacked by monsters. All the guards were killed.
So you figured it was the perfect chance to make your escape, huh? Well, not on my watch.
I just saved your ass back there. You still want to arrest me?
can't just stand here. We have to take it down. Him again? Becca, this way.
Come on.
Richard here. Rebecca, where are you?
I'm not sure, but I can see the entrance.
All right. I'm heading to the mansion right now. We'll rendezvous there.
Roger.
So I'm guessing you need a bodyguard, right?
No. Do you?
Thank you.
don't see any monsters.
Just in case, we better check upstairs.
The Umbrella Management Training Facility.
The first general manager, James Marcus.
You know him?
Just the name. He's been dead for some time now.
Friendly-looking guy. Even dead, he has quite a presence.
Attention! This is Dr. Marcus. Please be silent as we reflect upon our company motto. Obedience breeds discipline. Discipline breeds unity. Unity breeds power. Power is life.
Billy, up there!
Not this way!
Here!
Through. We have to find another way.
Yeah, let's go back.
Rebecca! Hold on!
Thank you. Billy, I'm sorry, but I have to know. Did you really kill 23 people?
We were ordered to attack the village.
But orders don't justify slaughtering innocent people.
So
So, what happened in that village? You can't talk about it, can you?
What good would it do? It won't change the past.
If you don't want to talk about it, I'll understand. But I'm not afraid of you anymore.
I'm an escaped fugitive, remember? Didn't they tell you I was dangerous?
Yes, they did. But we have to work together if we want to make it out of this.
Yeah. Survival first. Smells like the zoo.
armor's in the way. Get a clear shot.
What now?
We have to go up.
Right. find the source of the problem down there. Let's go.
Huh? That's the guy from the picture.
Marcus? But you're dead!
10 years ago, Spencer had me assassinated and stole all of my research. However, something wondrous happened. The T-virus fused with the leeches and brought me back from the darkness of death. I will have my revenge on Umbrella, and the world will burn in an inferno of hate!
Like sunlight! Bring it! this thing!
I guess it's time to say goodbye. People are waiting for me. Officially, Lieutenant Billy Coen is dead.
Rebecca, thank you.
The pair overcame impossible odds and made it out alive. Lucky, I suppose. Since the event, Billy Coen has gone missing, while Rebecca is about to enter a new nightmare as she heads for the mansion.
Mm-hmm.